I'm really bored at home and there's nothing to do.
Do you want to participate in the Holmes Challenge?
Who said that?
The Holmes Challenge is an all-school activity that everybody can participate in. It lasts for 2 days, starting at Monday and ending on Tuesday.
How do I participate?
Well, that's easy. Throughout the day, there will be many live and non-live challenges. For every non-live challenge, you earn one entry for the raffle. And for every live challenge, you earn two entries. When every challenge is completed, you will turn it in a form or a Padlet, depending on the challenge.
What are examples of the challenges?
For starters, we are going to have Pictionary. This is a live activity for students to participate in on the Google Meet.
I love Pictionary! Pictionary is when you choose a word and you use Chrome Canvas to draw out the word.
Yes, and we will also be doing virtual bingo.
I know how to play bingo. You go to Bingo Maker to play a game, and players can get virtual cards on any device. The game will appear on the screen and click Join to get your card.
Also be doing Scattergories.
Scattergories is a fun game to play when you're in quarantine. You'll need a notebook and a pen or pencil. The object of the game is to write creative answers for each category. Score points if your answer is different from all the other players. The person with the most points wins.
We are gonna have trivia on Kahoot and quizzes.
Trivia is very entertaining. This activity will be a live event, and the trivia questions will be already made on Kahoot or quizzes. Join by typing in the code and pick a username.
Lastly, we will have Jackbox.
This game will leave you full of enjoyment. The object of the game is to be funny. Wait, why should I even participate?
Good question. You see, if you participate, you will enter the raffle and might be able to win a gift card that has been donated by the PTO, and those who complete the most amount of challenges have a higher chance of winning.
How do I know I won?
Well, Monday through Thursday, they will be announcing a winner per team.
Cool, but how do my points get tracked?
Well, Ms. Greenspan will set up a form to track them.
Wow, sounds like you should all participate in the Holmes Challenge.
I agree.
Good luck, Hornets, and have a wonderful summer. See you at the challenges.